Aesculus flava, yellow buckeye. This is the largest of all the buckeye leaves. Again, palmately compound. The bud itself is also very large, light brown, bullet-shaped, and very sharply pointed. The fruit is a very smooth covering. It's also very large. You'll see it all underneath the tree. And the bark is smooth. So unlike most buckeyes, which have kind of a platy bark, yellow buckeye has a smooth bark.